In the last video I sent to you, I talked to you about the huge accomplishment that we just had with Walk for Liberty, where we reached out and touched 100,000 voters all across the Commonwealth of Virginia and ended up getting over 21,000 petition signatures to have my name on the ballot on June 12th. But I also told you that that was just the first step. We have such a short time to win this election, and it is our goal to reach 500,000 people across Virginia and turn them out on June 12th. But I cannot do this without your help. This is a grassroots insurgent campaign. I don't have access to super PACs and corporate lobbyist money and special interest groups. I'm not the friend of the political establishment. We can't do this on our own. We cannot reach 500,000 voters by ourselves. What I am asking you to do today is to consider being an organizer for your precinct. We know exactly how many votes are needed in every single county and in every single precinct in order to win on June 12th. And we need you to be responsible for rebuilding your backyard. And we are asking that you would sign up and join us in finding and turning out 500,000 voters. You can email us at hq@radtkeforsenate.com, hq@radtkeforsenate.com. And you will be able to accomplish this from your home. We will give all the materials that you need, and you can do this from your computer and knock on doors and make phone calls to turn out the votes we need in your precinct to win. I call people all the time and email them and say, I need your help. And the response is always the same. Oh, you mean you need my help? Yes, I need your help. Walk for Liberty was a huge success, and now we are implementing Walk for Liberty 2.0, or what we also want to call Organize for Liberty. Look, this is a grassroots insurgent campaign. Take responsibility and restore the constitutional republic in your precinct. Please email us today. Thank you.